I've been to down about art since I was young. I'd dive or walk past graffiti murals, and I would just dive into the walls amazed. That's where my love for mural art and graffiti started. That feeling for art hasn't faded. It's what pushes me to keep going. I keep grinding, knowing that people could feel the same way when they see my murals.